race like that all night. It's the best. I always love the bad poetry contest at Swelter Skelter, so I can't wait to hear what they have next time around. I tried submitting something a couple years ago, but they didn't accept it. How sucky is that? My bad poetry was so bad, it didn't even get consideration in a bad poetry contest. Or does that mean it was actually good?
Dude, get a grip!
I called because I need a...
Yeah, hold your horses. I'm looking through my kitty feeds now, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, Pervert Cole.
Fucking menace.
Let's wreck his world.
Bath time. I got a never-ending supply.
Okay, so when can we meet? Because I need something new for the weekend.
Prices are going up, Chris. This is exclusive material I'm providing. One customer, one kid.
I don't know, man.
What the fuck are you doing, Chris?
I didn't do anything.
Well, can you hear me?
Yeah, I think that was on your end, man.
Fuck me! Grizz, are you still there? Child labor, piece of shit! Six, eight, 11? Jesus, everyone wants preschoolers. What the fuck is going on in here? Would ever do to deserve the shit. Thousands of dollars. Who's doing that? What kind of sick fuck spies on somebody? Get the fuck out of my house! Get the fuck! I gotta fucking find you! I'm gonna fucking find you!
Did you get all that?
Yep. Jesus Christ.
I wish I could reach through the camera and strangle that guy.
Don't worry. This footage is already circulating. Society will do the strangling soon enough. Marcus, one of our latest followers sent me this. Consider it a follow-up on Home's CEO.
Yo, check it. I was on the treadmill when this pissy-looking guy came up with a trainer and kicked me off. Dickhead looked familiar, so I asked around the gym. It was Steven Bader, the guy in charge of Home. I guess waiting for a treadmill is too lowly for rich assholes like him.
Ow! Now! Damn it! What would you guys think about shooting a little exercise fail video starring the CEO of Home?
Steven Bader? I'd love to have another go at humiliating that pompous ass. Why an exercise video?
Peepin' Steve is at the gym right now. Buckle in and get ready for a show, my friend.
Christmas is coming early this year.
Okay, there's our CEO. I hope he enjoys the workout we're about to give him.
Knock him off his cankles.
Cardio day. I got this.
Dude, are you okay?
Oh.
You get all that?
Marcus, that was the most beautiful thing I've experienced today. Sending the video out. The sheer beauty of a douchebag falling on a treadmill could bring peace to the world.
Since when do you want peace?
I mean metaphorical peace.
You call pest control?
Yep, that was me. At first I thought these guys were doing some sort of weirdo art thing, but they're definitely planning something.
Sounds like it. Think they're still out there?
They were a couple minutes ago. Hard to miss, too. Just look for the ears.
Thanks for the tip.
Hey, I'm one of you now, right? Do I get credit or something?
What's your tag?
Snickerdoodle.
For real?
No, it's Facefuck.
Okay, wait, for real?
No, it's actually Snickerdoodle, but you can call me Snick. Long story, don't ask.
Hello.
Dale.
We don't need binoculars.
there.
Moving up.
They think they can sell in 580's territory? Oh, man, let's go.
Stay in range.
I'm looking inside Ordinate Academy now. It's a smaller op than I expected. Gonna see if I can find a way to shut him down.
That's what I like to hear.
Okay, so I found a ton of dirt the rats were collecting about their new recruits. I just flushed it all. Even better, now I know where they keep their gear. It would be a real shame if some of it got damaged.
Yeah. Tragic.
So I can't wait to hear what they have next time around. I tried submitting
something. You know when you make, cook, whatever, something and it sucks? You know it sucks? You try lying to yourself?
Who wants to have some fun?
Yo, I'm listening.
We've got a lost monkey near you with all this confidential data that needs liberating. Your profiler will help you ID said primate, but they won't stick around long.
I'll check it out.
So how goes the monkey business? They won't stick around, you know.
Yes, thank you. I got this. I'm at Ordinate Academy stockpile. Time for some demolition.
It would be great if we didn't have to see these fucking masks again.
I'll do what I can.
Alert on a possible target near location. Over.
Ray, consider the rats exterminated. Well, their gear anyway.
Yeah, you chopped off their tails, but these full transparency fanatics are growing in numbers. They'll be looking for some new victims soon enough.
DedSec will be ready for them.
We need an ambulance here right now!
location. Police are on the way.
Yeah, but this is weird.
What? You're smoking pot?
What's your emergency?
Josh, I found another zombie-infested phone.
Does it have CTOS mobile on it?
Yep. Recent update, too.
This is infuriating. I can't figure out what it's trying to do.
I'll stay on the trail. Got another zombie bite.
Nice. I'm starting to understand part of its process. It's trying hard to spread through infected access points.
Why?
I don't know yet. It's definitely Haddock, though. This is organized a lot like the first zombie code, even though the systems are totally different.
Damn, what is he up to? I'll keep looking. The zombie attack through CTOS mobile again, so I think we can confirm the delivery method. Josh, send in the dump to you.
Wait a minute. I think I know what the zombies are up to.
Yeah?
They're infecting other vulnerable phones in close proximity, faking access points to hook in more victims where they can. He's searching for specific keywords, most of them related to Graystrom and military defense technology.
He's building his own little spy network, huh? Does all that data end up somewhere?
This is Haddock.
Yeah, he'll be untraceable that way. But all three of these phones got their update from the same access point. I'm gonna go find it.
I'll work on a cleaner. Wait, do we want to clean it?
Yes. I'm a fan too, but this thing could cause some big problems. Aim for the head, Josh.
Thank you. This is gang territory. Haddock's working with gangs now?
No. Haddock wouldn't work with gangs.
How do you know?
Because the alternative doesn't make any sense. He wouldn't.
Maybe there's more to it. Wait a minute. I don't think this is about gangs at all. This is smart.
Going to fill us in?
Soon. I got a hunch. Guys, I found device zero on a homeless guy. Haddock gave him the phone. The man's playing a smart game here. He even picked a guy who camps out right next to a gang hideout so people wouldn't come look.
Question? Why a homeless guy?
Because he knows a guy will easily spread the zombie virus. Think about it. He goes to mass transit places to beg for money. I bet if we track the first infection points, they'd map his daily route.
He's spreading it like a biological virus.
Exactly. By the way, he left me a nasty little message. He wants us to back off.
Back off? But I've already got the cleaner ready. It's going to spread fast and clean Zombie 2 off of any phone it reaches. Should I launch it?
It's gonna cause us too much trouble if we don't. We'll have to live with Haddock being sore about it, but let's keep an eye out for a way to make it out to him. He would be a strong ally for DedSec.
All right, I'm in the Farmington surveillance system. Just need to find an access point into their network.
Nice!
Looks like Farmington's been sampling Bloom's product.
Do tell.
They used a Bloom algorithm to search data and flag high-risk employees. Guess who made the top spot on the keyword list?
Aw, that's so sweet!
Nice work, guys.
So people got fired for being our supporters? We should defend them.
Not just our supporters. Anybody who's even curious about us. I'm gonna hit their main office. See if I can send a nice severance package to everybody they can.
Sometimes I can wear a t-shirt, sometimes I can wear shorts, but the number of times I can wear both at the same time, get it.
I got a view inside the Farmington's head office now. Gonna hack into their system and redistribute some wealth.
That's what I like to hear.
Gonna be a fun weekend for the ex-Farmington's employees. I just sent them each 10 grand.
Won't their accountant spot the error?
Definitely. But I transferred it out of an illegal account, so they're not gonna be able to say anything about it.
That's how it's done, people.
Damn, Marcus. Stop raising the bar for the rest of us.
Wow. What?
No.
Hey.
Don't you walk away.
Check everywhere.
Hey, anybody here seen a cryptogram laying around? Asking for a friend.
Interesting strategy. Guys, you're getting ahead of yourselves. I still need the cryptogram.
All right, T-Bone, here you go.
This looks so familiar.
Can you solve it?
Not right this minute. This stuff takes time.
Maybe Prime 8's figured out something we haven't.
Thank you.
That's gonna take forever.
We need that data outpost.
Data outpost?
Yeah, but... Did you hear that? Someone listening in?
Hey, anybody heard of a data outpost in San Francisco?
I read something the other day about an oil refinery that integrated some new data crunching tech.
Ooh.
I read something the other day about an oil refinery that integrated some new data crunching tech. Came from Galilee, I think.
Why does an oil refinery need a supercomputer?
Marcus, if we leech some of that processing power, I can break this cryptogram lickety-fucking-splickety.
Medical Foundation has been served.
Damn, gotta find another way to get in there. Okay, where's the access point? Never mind, I'll find it. All right, Ray, get ready for the thunder. You feel the thunder, Ray?
Oh, it's a thing of beauty. And we're done.
Broke the cryptogram already? All right, boys and girls, we beat the police.
It's a set of coordinates and a message. Follow me.
Somebody's got a playful side. Send me the coordinates.
Kid, this doesn't feel kosher.
Thanks, Dad. I'll be cool. Zodiac Killer? He's back?
That's not possible.
I was a teenager.
This asshole is, he's killing people. And he's challenging us. What do you think of this, Ray?
Just a sec. Got it. You find this son of a bitch, Marcus.
stepping on our turf. Be cool. Let's roll at me.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Ray, what was it like when Zodiac was around?
I was 10 years old when I first heard of the Zodiac Killer. Even all the way in upstate New York, we always thought of him as the boogie fucking man.
This guy we're after making your blood run cold?
Nah, kid, this ain't Zodiac. This ain't Zodiac.
Oh,